extraction and ready for maybe a tooth extraction or something. Take a look if you would. Jerry the King Lawler, your personal dentist on his way to the ring. Isaac Yankem, we last saw him, ladies and gentlemen, at SummerSlam trying to extract a victory at the expense of Brett the Hitman Hart, and you were involved. Let's take you back and show you that footage. Take a look. The Hitman now locked up there in the rope. Jerry the King Lawler left his announced position.
I'm trying to help him back in the ring. It's obvious to everybody.
Yeah, trying to help him back. As a matter of fact, Jim Ross on the Action Zone raised the question. Everyone is asking themselves, why didn't Gorilla Monsoon take action against you? Why didn't Gorilla Monsoon suspend you for what you did?
Because, McMahon, I had sufficient provocation, and Monsoon knows it.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about what Bret Hart said to me while I was sitting there alongside of you at ringside. What he said to me, I can't even repeat it here. But it involves my beautiful mother.
Your mother?
That's right. You remember my mother last Mother's Day? I introduced her to you.
That mom. I remember that. Isaac Yankem now, hammering away on Scott Taylor. Isaac Yankem, who made quite a debut for himself in his own right at SummerSlam, not only proving that he can drill with the best of the dentists, but he really took the Hitman Bret Hart to the limit.
That's
I can tell
right.
you that.
He drilled him. He's becoming world famous, you know. Everybody, he's got a call from he even got a call from David Letterman the other day.
David Letterman.
Yeah, you know how Letterman wears his, look at this.
Oh!
How Letterman wears his teeth parted in the middle. Yankem can fix that for him, and you might have Monsoon call him too.
Wait a minute, now I would suggest you not throw disparaging remarks toward the interim president.
I like him, he's fine.
Scott Taylor having his problems as anyone would against this massive individual, Isaac Yankem, DDS.
Well, you're gonna be seeing a lot of Isaac Yankem. I'd like to see his smiling face on the cover of maybe even the Rolling Stone.
And Taylor out, slammed to the canvas. Speaking of magazines, how about the Hitman Bret Hart on the cover of the current edition of the, whoa. On newsstands all over the world starting tomorrow, the Hitman Bret Hart sharpshooting into cyberspace.
What? The Hitman with a computer?
You got
Give
it.
Me a break. He's so dumb, he thought Hamburger Helper came with another person. You want you want somebody that knows about computers? Put Dean Douglas on there.
And right now, Dean Douglas would probably give Isaac Yankem an A+. Isaac Yankem taking it to Scott Taylor.
I love it. Come on, Isaac.
I wonder what Isaac would think about how would he grade the sandwiches, the kids' favorite sandwiches that he packed for lunch.
You mean that survey that was just out this week?
Yeah.
Well, 4 out of 5 dentists may think that peanut butter and jelly and bologna and turkey is all right. But remember, Dr. Isaac Yankem is that 5th dentist, and he thinks that's not a very good idea to be eating peanut butter and jelly sandwiches at lunch.
And you can tell by the look of Isaac Yankem's teeth that he's been, no, here it comes.
Watch this.
He's down in a canvas. And that is what he calls the DDS, as opposed to the DDT. A cover, a count, and a victory. Yes, indeed. Isaac Yankem drilling his way to the top of the World Wrestling Federation. And speaking of the top, Shawn Michaels waiting in the wings. Shawn Michaels defends the Intercontinental title here tonight against Psycho Sid. But right now, let's take you to Todd Pettengill and find out what's happening.